Hello, my name is Ed Eckel. I am the engineering librarian at Western Michigan University. This short video will show you how to use the Knovel engineering eBooks site to find book chapters as background information for your research paper in IEEE 1020. For the purposes of IEEE 1020, you can access Knovel under the Doing Background Research tab in the IEEE 1020 library guide. The link to Knovel e-reference books will appear at the top of the Doing Background Research tab. You want to click on this link. If you're off campus, you will be prompted for your BronchoNet ID and password at this point. There will be a search box in Knovel, and you can type in your keywords or your topic into that search box. As you're typing, Knovel may suggest keywords or subjects that you can then click on to search. Once you've typed your keywords or your topic in, click on the magnifying glass to run the search, and you will get back a list of books and book chapters and other materials in the Knovel collection that relate to your topic. As you skim through the titles of the books and the chapters that appear, click on the titles of anything that look interesting to you. That will open up that book in your browser. Your keywords will usually be highlighted in this book. To print or download any of the sections that you're looking at, go to the top of the page and find the download icon to open that book, that chapter, as a PDF in your browser. And you can download it and save it as an attachment to your computer. To see the citation information for the book or chapter, go to the top of the page in Knovel and find the citation icon and click that to see the basic citation information. This you can tweak in APA format so that you can use it in your research paper. If you need more assistance with using Knovel, please contact the librarian.